All right, everyone, we have 2022 Topps Heritage 12 box case break number 3. I'm going to have my buddy Mikey, who does our loop breaks, sub in for this break, but I'm going to get this going here on the recording aspect. Brett Hayes with the Royals, Casey with the Dodgers and the Nationals, Dan with the Mariners and the Blue Jays, Darren with the Phillies, Eric with the Tigers, Weibo with the Mets, Grizz with the Red Sox, Cubs, Yankees, Padres, Braves, and Rangers, Ivy with the Pirates, Jerry with the Twins, Josh with the Reds and the Brewers, Juan Pa with the Indians and the Marlins, Justin with the Diamondbacks, Rockies, and Cardinals, Layton with the Orioles, Michael Craven with the A's, Michael with the White Sox, Noah with the Angels, Ray with the Giants and the Astros, and V-Rack with the Rays. So here we go.
Awesome.
Fresh case.
Yep. So you are all set.
Is it all rookies, inserts?
Just like you're doing there.
Okay.
And then what I do is, this is the
base.
Yeah, you can throw them right in there. And then I usually like just keep a pile next to me.
Okay.
And then I'll be here too. I got it. Do some of this.
Should I turn off the loop?
No, I'll go in there.
Okay.
But you are all set, so this is, you're all good to go. Everything's live and
let's go. Heritage. 2022. Full case. On the ground to first base. Rodriguez will catch the bat and that will win the ball game. Here we go. Oh, the boxes. How do we do this?
And you know what, a really nice outing by the left-hander made the start. Two quality hitting.
Here, the right there is the chat, as you probably can see.
Yeah. Should just like glance over it.
Yeah.
It's
super delayed.
I don't think I cut a single one of them. And Garen? These right there. Got Carl Yastrzemski.
You like Yaz?
You like Yaz? The Yaz man. Oh, yeah. Ooh, we got a buyback. Lindy McDaniel for the Yankees. Ooh. Lindy McDaniel. Nice. Shohei Ohtani. Topper.
Ronald Acuna for that box. The Rays. Matt Olson, brand new Braves. This one's on the Athletics. And we got six more. Fernando Tatis for the Padres.
Forgot to say, so when it's not, like when you're doing this, it definitely helps if you click this little button that's off.
Just autofocus it?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what I saw it and I was like, oh, it's on spot focus.
Yeah.
It's weird, and you can switch back and forth. Got Eloy for the Sox. Four more. Got Vlad Guerrero Jr. for the Blue Jays. Harmon Killebrew for Minnesota Twins. Roberto Clemente for the Pirates. And the last box. Got Jacob DeGrom for the Mets. Go into these stacks. Good luck, everybody. Do all these.
This camera's a little bit different. It is Since it's so far back,
mm-hmm.
like right here.
Oh, you can't see it?
Yeah. So I always put
like a little marker or something.
Yeah. Almost where, yeah. I almost do it like right here so it doesn't get in your way. Okay. So it's like.
Yeah.
Because we're so used to loop where it's, yeah, like, so we're right
close
on.
Up.
Is your basketball on today?
I think so. I was watching some of the games earlier, but they weren't that good.
No, really.
Go the first stack. Get through all the SPs on the back after this. Got backwards, James Timothy McCarver. Autograph on card for the Cardinals. Nice hit right there. There we go. The Cardinals.
Everyone does sound better in the shower, and it turns out that Geno is a quality insurance company that's been saving people money for nearly 60 years.
Can't unhear that.
First chrome, Teo Oscar Hernandez.
Make the right call and go with the general.
For the Blue Jays. That is 278 of 999.
best interview in baseball as Steven Nelson and Kevin Millar are joined by surprise guests throughout spring training.
What we got?
I can't tell you.
Intentional Talk, only on MLB Network.
From the Great Group League to the Cactus League, MLB Network is your home for the most spring training games anywhere. Don't miss any of the action. The games continue every day on MLB Network.
Joey Votto clubs it to right off the tippy top of the wall. Votto came that close to a home run in a record-tying eighth straight game.
I mean, you want to talk about a prime-time player. You cannot take your eyes off him. You can't stop talking about him.
Did he get another one? Yes, he did! Oh, man. This dude is unbelievable.
Turn around.
Batting second. Third baseman, Chris Bryant.
It is a home run. Chris Bryant, in his first game as a Giant, has hit a home run.
There's a drive. High and deep left center field. Gone! Florial's back. Going for the wall. That's gone! He's done it again!
Oh, it's not coming through.
Ground ball!
It's all good, though.
Facility. London Bridge opens.
I feel like people only look at the recap.
Got Mitch Haniger for the Mariners. Game used memorabilia. There we go. Romy Gonzalez. And that does it for the first stack, and we'll see the SPs. Matt Carpenter. Cody Bellinger. Keegan Thompson, 435. And this stack. Carter Kieboom for the Nationals. Max Stassi for the Angels. Matt Peacock. And Kwang Young Kim. Frustar Gatterall for the Dodgers. that does it for the first stack. Number two. Seth Beer. Manuel Rivera. Ronald Acuna. And the front offices around the country. MLB Network is your travel partner for spring training 2022. Taking you to the most live games. Plus, catch an exclusive ride to big league training camps. Joe Barlow. Spring training road trip. Live spring training games. Roster updates when they happen. And MLB Tonight. Only on MLB Network. Presented by Camping World. Bryce Harper. Image variation. The Phillies.
Southeast Michigan four dealers fired up to watch Riley Green, the Tigers minor league player of the year. He got seven. Jamer Candelario, two straight seats.
Pavin Smith. Black border. For the Diamondbacks. Flag Grow Jr.
The smile is infectious.
Wander Franco. First Wander. The Rays. Mike Trout. Kyle Benjamin Gibson. Vlad Gutierrez. Tim Hill. As Drew Ball Cap Cabrera, the Reds. Chris Stratton, the Pirates. Victor Cartini for the Padres. Pete Fairbanks for the Rays. Christian Arroyo for the Red Sox. Next stack. Cy Young. Matt Manning. Jaron Duran. Got Mike Trout. Image variation, very nice. For the Angels. Very cool. go. Mike Trout. Chrome of Giancarlo Stanton for the Yankees. $4.96 of $9.99. There we go. John Hiller, red autograph, 1 of 73. Very cool for the Tigers. That is sick. Pitcher autograph for the Tigers. They're really rare from Jimbo from the other room. Very nice. There we go. Nice hit for the Tigers.
Those as well?
Yeah.
Okay.
Cups as well. Sorry about that, Josh. I'll go back and get all the cups from the other ones, too. making sure I didn't miss any cups in here. I think there's a couple per box, so. These all I still have to look at the SPs in those as well. And in that stack, there's Dylan Carlson. Garcia. I will get these in a second. Let me go grab the other ones to make sure there's no cups in those. Randy Arozarena. Another Randy. Manuel Clase. And Jonathan India. Cups are done in that stack. Let me get the other one. Sorry about that again, Josh. Yeah, there's a ton of it. Just making sure we got all the cups. There's another Clase. Jonathan India again. And the last stack to check for the cups. Trevor Rogers. The last ones, get them going forward. Appreciate you letting me know on that, Josh. And let's check for the high numbers on these. Got Michael Franco, got Patrick O'Hearn or Ryan O'Hearn, Jake Rogers, and
broadcast family. I'm Matt Shepard. Welcome on a Friday afternoon. So glad you're with us. And so glad to be a Rams fan. I'm going to take it for granted, but it's just so refreshing to be able to hear people stop my partner, Dan Petrie, talk to him about how much they enjoyed watching him play, get a picture with him. It's back to the way it was before. We hope it stays this way. We're into the bottom of the second. Tucker Barnhart, Victor Reyes, and Harold Castro.
Alex Cobb for the Giants. Pablo Lopez. High number. And the last stack of this. Matt Harvey. The Orioles. And no other high numbers in that stack.
How you doing, Mikey?
It's a marathon.
Yeah.
Dude, I haven't hit one of those yet.
Really?
Yeah, like that's...
That's awesome.
That's really cool. And it's a Tiger John Hiller? That's sweet.
Cool out they hand-numbered that one.
The what's that?
They hand-numbered that one?
Yeah. They also do some hand-number ones on the...
Auto relics
on the jersey cards.
Ooh.
Josh, lighting you up, dude. Josh, you lighting up my boy Mikey. I'm just kidding. Josh, I met you at the shop, right? You played at Kentucky. I'm pretty sure. That's who. It's hard not seeing like a full icon of them. It's just their name.
Gotta put on the binoculars.
Yeah.
That song is gonna be stuck in my head until probably 3 days.
Here we go. Got Vlad Guerrero Jr. image variation. Very nice. For the Blue Jays. With the... Is that Seattle in the background? Or no, is that the Toronto? Very cool. Got Mike Trout and Vlad in the same case.
Last year was just
live up here but don't play. Lewis Gill. What up, J-Mac? I've been flipped to the other side. Ronnie Dawson. Kalenic. What did Jimbo pull over there? Shame that. It's gonna haunt you. Joe Ryan. Move to the dark side. They put me on a tough one. Yeah, a lot of paper base in this one. They didn't put me on the series one though, and I'm thankful for that. Poor Jimbo had to do 50,000 cases of it. Seth Beer. I enjoy Heritage though. Always a fun product. Sneaky one every year. Got a relic. Dansby Swanson for the Braves. Game used memorabilia. Feel like he's done enough of these Heritage cases. This would have been number three for him, I think. Totally feel it. Even a single hobby box can be kind of long, yet alone 12 of them. More than happy to give him a relief pitcher. Finish out the game. Adolfo Castro. And the last stack here. And let's check for the SPs. I think Jimbo pulled a pretty big hit, right? 455, Andrew Knapp. Auto bench dual auto to show who the champ is. Yeah, let's hope we can get something great for you guys. Josh Van Meter. Is that the best dual autograph you could get? I always wonder what the dual autos checklists in Heritage are. Freddie Freeman. High number. Wilmer Diffo. The Pirates. Orlando Arcia.
There
There's so many boxes, dude.
Have a bonfire. All the empty boxes. Williams Astudillo for the Twins. Luis Patino. That does it for that stack. For me? Oh, so that's the best dual auto you could hit for you. Well, let's hope we can get that. That stack. Next stack. Too far ahead, I'm gonna clean up some of these heritage dustings. There we go. Yeah, at least there's no gum. We'd have to chew it all. So I could go for a piece of gum right now. Got a red chrome coming up, I think. Red chrome of Cedric Mullins for the Orioles. 421 of 573 on the red. Got Mookie Betts image variation. Getting a lot of nice image variation names for the Dodgers. There we go. Lowther, Watkins, Bauman.
Turns out Montel Jordan knows how to do almost everything. And it turns out the Journal is a quality insurance company that's been saving people money for nearly 60 years.
I got it.
For a great low rate and nearly 60 years of quality coverage, make the right call and go with the Journal.
Omar Narvaez.
The Cactus League and the front offices around the country. MLB Network is your travel partner for spring training 2022.
Taking JD Davis.
Live games. Plus, catch an exclusive
for the Mets.
Ride to big league training camps on MLB Tonight's spring training road trip.
Ryan Tepera for the White Sox. JD Davis. Jason Castro. Taylor Trammell. Number 500. Jordan Romano. not Miguel Cabrera.
This is how we do it.
Ooh. Akil Badu.
Aaron Duran.
Riley Green. That's cool. Roberto Clemente. Mike Trout. Another Wander. Wander Franco. Got Bryce Harper for the Phillies. Light blue patch on there. There we go. Mike Trout. Randy Arozarena for the Rays. Do from all the paper from this break. I'm not sure. We put him in five rows, and I think we do the kids packs with those. For all the papers. For the kitties. Got another Wander. We got a black refractor in here. Nice Wander, though. There's the Wander. Turner and Gurriel. And a black Ryan Mountcastle, rookie cup. That's 9 of 73 for the Orioles. Nice low numbered refractor. Ryan. And for the high numbers. Sam Hilliard. Omar Narvaez. Joe Kelly. Orlando Arcia. There it is again. Last stack. Joe Kelly. Sam Hilliard. Halfway through, on to the back half. Where did you say you put all the cards? for the thing.
Is it that one?
All the rookies and stuff.
I put it right here. You can start. You can put it right here.
Okay.
We hit a couple, like, just base rookie wanders, but I haven't seen any other wanders. Maybe in the second half. We've pulled, like, three of the base wanders so far. Red Chrome last break. That was probably a Jimbo. He's due a monster. Let's hope. See the wanders come. Keeping it saucy. Get a black refractor of Ryan Mountcastle and a red ink auto for the Tigers so far. Go on to the second half of the break. Good luck, everybody.
Dude, we have so much shit to do Monday.
It'll be a fun time, round two.
Now we know how to do it, though.
Yeah. Lubov.
That was so funny when we were trying to figure out.
Oh, what is this, dude? Ooh, as we speak of it, you got a wander.
Oh, my.
Color.
Oh.
Variation.
Dude, I'm telling you, speaking it into existence.
You just spoke it into existence, keeping it saucy, baby. Let's go. It's the color variation. Bang is right. Let's go. Get this in its top loader real quick for you. Congrats, dude. Wander Franco. It's the color variation. Nice hit right there. Ask and ye shall receive. That's crazy. We're like literally like 5 minutes right before.
I love it.
That's what it's all about, baby.
That's what it's all about. What's
up? It's funny, I can hear the echo in the other room. It's just slightly delayed.
Watching the Tigers dominate.
Oh yeah, I saw Badu and Riley hit it back to back.
One of my good friends texted me, he's like, Jimbo, who do I bet on tonight for the games? Because I used to, during spring break, we used to
they used to all ask me, and they would pay me like 10% whatever their wins are without even asking. They would be like, here you go, Jimbo.
Just for the baseball knowledge.
We're at spring break, and we all put like $100 on one of the bets that I had, and we won. Mm-hmm. And paid for the entire week.
Let's go.
But if we would have lost, we were like,
you guys are eating ramen and watching.
Like, we literally bet our food money. Like, that food for the week money.
Louis Gill. Got a purple in here. Got Lou Bob, purple, the White Sox. Not numbered. I think we reached the hot box, maybe. Got Mike Moustakas. Or Moustakas. 522 of 673. Yep, I think this is part of the hot box. Jacob DeGrom, purple. Not a Votto bench auto, but you'll take it. Well, hopefully we can get that for you, man. No promises, though. But it worked for keeping it saucy. Is Wander a redemption in this? Got Christian Yelich. Purple. Like, Wander's been redemptions for all the on-card stuff, so would make sense. There's another Wander. Add to your Wander stack. Michael Brantley, purple. Low numbers are, got it.
This is Roundup for lawns. This stuff works. This stuff kills weeds down to the root without killing your lawn. This stuff works on dandelions, crabgrass, clover. This stuff works for up to 3 months. This stuff
Mike, another Mike Moustakas.
This stuff works on big lawns, small lawns, and I guess you can.
That's the second one, I think, right? I don't know. Oh, he was the refractor. Not the purple.
This stuff works in Knoxville, Bronxville, Rockville, Marysville. This is Roundup from
real one autos of his are the redemptions. Got it. But he does have live ones, I'm guessing then. Rose Arena. There's another Wander. New Age Performers. Had to grab more penny sleeves or top loaders after this. Bo Bichette, purple. Oh yeah, the Wanders are coming in now. Shane Bieber, purple.
Speaking of the devil. Top loaders to you.
Perfect. I got you, Mikey.
O'Neal Cruz, rookie purple.
Dude, I'm tired. I don't know about you.
Starting to get to me a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel you on that.
Which last case, though? Well, there's more. Yeah. Hopefully we can get some more Wanders for you. Jose Siri.
Dude, the Wander Heritage is definitely more, a lot more short printed than
oh, yeah.
There's really not that many per case. What I've seen, at least.
I think there are four a case or something.
Yeah.
Got Keston Hiura. Clubhouse collection with a pinstripe for the Brewers. Pulled a Lou Bob out of 10 Astate clear. Very nice. It's a good player to get going into the season. Lou Bob. There's the Keston Hiura. And Manny Machado. Purple. Gavin Sheets. Cal Raleigh rookie purple for the Mariners. Yes. I think it's purple's like every pack or every other pack. Not sure, but you get a lot of them. Last stack. Got Jazz Chisholm Jr. You like Jazz? For the one time. And Garrett Cole, purple. The Yankees. Wander purple and a real one auto in the same pack. Let's get these high numbers done real quick, and we'll get to the next stack. Ronaldo Lopez. Aldemiz Diaz. And Paul Sewald. That would be like winning the lottery right there. Hitting the jackpot. Travis Shaw. Steven Duggar. Fry is in Europe, I think. Out of town. I'll say that. I'm not 100% sure. Michael Perez. Austin Gomber. Cincinnati's 10th round pick in 2011. He had a scholarship to Georgia Tech. Kyle Higashioka. And base.
He's doing boss man things. You right? Taking over. Ooh, is that? Ooh, we got a redemption. Keeping it saucy. We're keeping it saucy in here. Well, let's not get our hopes up just yet, but we'll see. It's blue. Let's hope. Either way, you guys both would win. Right stack is done. Hopefully everybody can eat. Good luck. Gavin Sheets. Here we go, the redemption's coming up. Grab that real quick. Good luck. Behind Cole. We'll go from the top. Real one dual autograph. Whoa. Of Tony Oliva and Rod Carew for the Twins. For the Twins, it's a dual real one autograph. Almost was the Gervato. There we go for the Twins though. We got the first part right, but the names are wrong. Still got four more stacks to go though, so. Could maybe sneak in another one.
I'm a big time pitcher too. It's my time, you know. And he's soft spoken like that. But I'll tell you what's inside of him, and that's
Another Wander, new age performers. Keeping the Wanders coming. Still a massive hit. Yeah, you're right. The other people are eating. Let's hope we can get some food for y'all, though. It is dinner time. I'm a tad bit hungry out here. Oh, one of the hot box packs leaked over. Got Ronald Acuna.
We need to have like a taco truck here. Or something.
Oh, yeah. We need what the Twins have.
Yeah, seriously.
Ronald Acuna, purple. Matt Mierling. Oh, cut to two things right here. First off, we'll show the Trey Turner refractor for the Dodgers. 632/673. Trey Turner. And a black border of Sonny Gray for the Reds. It just keeps popping up.
Over and over.
Only Shaq actually sang like that.
He does in the shower.
Oh, you right. Sonny Gray. Oh, we got more hot pack cards in here. Donaldson. Purple. Sharon Duran. Alex Bregman, purple. Wilson Contreras for the Cubs. Sonny Gray, the newest victim of our fire sale.
Yeah, my gosh. The Reds, man.
Xander Bogaerts, the Red Sox. Got Ryan Mountcastle, purple, for the Orioles. Sometimes it's tough to be a Reds fan. I feel that. I have a baseball team, but I'm a Cowboys fan, so it's always disappointing every year. Got Ronald Acuna. Image variation. Another nice name on the image variation. Wander up next. Let's hope. We got, I think the rest of the stack is the hot box packs. If I'm not mistaken. So I got mixed up in the stackaging of everything. Got Patrick Wisdom. Rookie cup. Purple. For the Cubs. And Michael Conforto for the Mets. This is Mike, MG Sports Cards. taking over for Jimbo for a sec for this break. First time on the YouTubes. I usually break over on loop. Jared Kelenic for the Mariners. Purple. And Brandon Lowe for the Rays, the wrong Ray. Needed the wander on that. And the last of this stack. Got Freddy Peralta for the Brewers. And the last purple. Got Lewis Gill for the Yankees. And let's check for the high numbers. Real quick. Jose Peraza. Tommy La Stella. Dom Nunez. John King. Marco Gonzalez. Jesse Chavez. Is that the base box?
Yeah.
Brian Shaw. That's the last one in that stack. Off loop,
yeah, because the Twins are going live.
Oh yeah, true. So, good call.
I jumped off. We sold quite a bit of soccer.
Ooh,
yeah.
I heard you got a color blast or something.
Oh yeah, yeah, I did. I had a color blast.
Who was it?
I don't know.
Oh,
never even heard of him. And it was like a
still a color blast.
Yeah, I mean it was a great card. I don't know EPL.
Yeah,
I know Champions League real well, but.
Do you want me to hand you the hits? Or, I mean, they're already top loaded and stuff.
You're good. So what I was thinking is I can look for the short prints for you.
Okay. Yeah, that works. So I'll just hand you the base deck when I'm done.
Yeah. I'll just plow through them.
Smart.
The team, though, is a weird team. I think there's like a fish, a dog and a fish. And I was like, what is
it? It's just a dog. I was going to say AFC Richmond.
Yeah. I've never seen this before. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Same. Find whatever restaurant is open too on the way home. Maybe it's gas station food tonight.
Yeah. You don't have anything?
No.
Me either. I don't have anything.
Usually go to Target on a Saturday, so that is my shopping day.
Did you ever go to Publix?
I did. I didn't like the format.
Oh. I didn't even know Target really had groceries.
Yeah, they do. I used to do Walmart and Kroger back in Texas. That's my go-to.
There's Kroger in Texas?
Yeah.
Because Kroger's an Ohio thing. That's what I always grew up as.
I always thought it was a Southern thing. So.
Oh, yeah?
Might just be a middle.
Yeah, well, now they're dominating. They're taking over.
Yeah.
But I miss Kroger so much.
They had good prices, too.
Yeah.
With their Kroger card.
Premium, the Simply Truth.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my gosh. So long. All week.
Here we go. Fire time, let's go. HAB is really good too. I know that they were limited more towards Arlington, but always a nice time to go to HEB or like Central Market. Off these bases to Jimbo to find the SPs for y'all. In Austin, oh yeah, Austin's loaded with HEBs. Got a bunch of friends that live down there. They have good tacos down there too. Commercials are shacking. It's like every single one.
Dude, he owns everything.
He's an entrepreneur.
I love on the whatever that basketball show is on TNT.
Charles.
Yeah, Charles just rags up. Dude, Shaq will own anything or buy any company.
Hit everything, but it's, yeah, everybody knows about Austin stuff now. Everybody's moving there because in California too. Last stack on this one.
Side by side with you guys. Certainly enjoy being on Valley because of the way that game.
He's off to Jimbo. SPs from the first stack was Gomber, Duggar, and Perez. Get into this next stack.
Mikey, you're tired, aren't you?
A little bit, yeah.
This is the first time.
I woke up kind of early this morning. I woke up at like 9, which is early for me.
Mm-hmm. You're revved up, ready to go. We had a long week.
Yeah. Yesterday was fun, though.
Yeah.
A lot of cool stuff popped out.
And Friday night. Yeah, I wish I was at that Chicago show.
It looks exactly like the National.
I know. And there's no one there, so yeah. I'm sure the deals are...
People are just trying to get rid of stuff.
Yeah.
Before the National. I should have sent my DeRozans with Jay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. It would have been.
Have you ever been to that Al's Pizza? It's like next to a gas station or something.
Here?
Yeah, it's like...
Dude, you need to try Donato's.
Donato's?
Yeah. Are they good pizza? Anything, but it's here. I just remember that I've ordered it here once.
Is it pizza?
Yeah. It's phenomenal. Do you like spicy at all? Dude, they have this... oh my gosh. You're like, it's a hot chicken pizza with pickles and ranch.
Oh, that sounds good.
Amazing.
Yeah, get that then.
Amazing.
I like having spicy food. I like... You remember in Atlanta, I got the mango habanero wings.
Oh, yeah.
I was trying to contain myself from sweating.
Dude, my dad, anytime he eats anything with vinegar, like, he sweats like a meme. Like, literally, he'll have to have a towel with him.
It's like, what's his name? Key and Peele, that one time when I think it was Peele. He was like sweating so much.
Yeah, that meme.
Yeah. Quickly, the SPs.
Juju went to Kansas City.
So good for them. SPs from the last stack, we had Arenado, Gil. I missed that one. Ramos, Engel, and Stanek. And let's get into these. Jaren Duran, rookie. I feel like that one was shorter that time.
Yeah.
I feel like they've gotten enough of the message.
The thing that's going to suck is it's probably going to be that commercial all year. So when I watch MLB TV, it's going to be like the year of that commercial because they don't ever switch them up.
Yeah. Oh, cut right to a relic right here. Trey Mancini for the Orioles. Game used bat. Got Christian Arroyo. Backwards card. Black border for the Red Sox. Here's the next stack.
Next stack.
Got a red coming up. Back to back, Roberto Clemente's. And red, Walker Buehler. For the Dodgers. 180 of 573. This would have been your third one, right? For the Heritage?
Fourth. Yeah, third.
And we did an EPL and a limited.
Limited should have been a nice refresher, though.
It was, yeah.
It was quick.
Another Wander. There's another Wander.
What's up, Jimbo? Swedish fish. Let's get ready to Jimbo. Hey, Jimbo, what did you pull earlier today? We were, Justin and I were hanging out with Mikey's, loop stream, and we heard you screaming in the background. What did you pull?
Dallas Kuechel for the White Sox. Relic? Just do a FaceTime. Dallas Kuechel? Reese. And then SPs from the stack previous, Gonzalez, Duffy, Chavez, and Higashioka.
There you go.
Name pronunciation.
Yeah, usually you struggle with all baseball names, but that one you nailed.
I am learning the ways.
Like even the easy ones, like some of the I think you're overthinking them. Like. Those guys are so funny. Those twins, man. Ooh, Jiggle Chimney, what a name.
Like, I just watched the stream because it's like entertaining, dude.
Dude, they are, dude, when they were here, they, it was like a show. They weren't used to working like how, like how we do it.
Uh-huh.
And they were like dragging. And I was like, you guys are doing just fine. Just keep going. And so many times Ryan would just be sitting there like, like just, I wish I would take a video.
I can see their faces, yeah, like that too.
Like they were like, you know how they're all excited, like, yeah, we're opening and we're opening, yeah, all day, all night. And then you do that. And you're like, they're like, wait, we're gonna do this, yeah, every
for
day.
Real, for real.
This is so funny.
Oh yeah, it's the people that drive us to hustle. All y'all. So that hack stack is worrying me. We'll even that out. Look like the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Oh yeah, Trey is having a great time up in Lexington.
Yeah, he is. I miss Trey.
Yeah, I haven't seen him since the National.
Yeah. Trey's the man, dude.
There's that, and then the SPs from the previous stack. Miguel. Oh. Miguel Andujar and Sergio Alcantara and Caleb Thielbar. And let's get into the second to last one. Ah, it's all good. We're having fun here. Love Heritage. Used to rip Heritage all the time when I was younger. So it brings back memories. Got Pete Alonso. Image Variation. Another nice Image Variation name. For the Mets. Joe Ryan.
No, Friday. Come home Monday. Yeah. No, come home Sunday. Leave Sunday night. Gregory Soto, who at the end of the season was named the closest, but if you have a lot of weight, you know, to put in the corner saying, okay, if Gregory Soto is...
Oh, no, Friday. I'm not leaving in the eighth inning. So he's got... Yeah, I'm not leaving. I don't want to leave on Thursday.
...options to close the game out, as you mentioned, with a change in a former...
Oh, I gotta pronunciate better. Younger.
Are you serious?
Am I saying it wrong? I was younger.
Younger?
Younger? Is there another way to say it?
Younger!
Might be the southern accent I was raised around.
You don't have a southern accent. What do you mean?
Howdy, y'all.
Howdy, y'all.
Another wander.
What do they say in Texas again? A lot? Dandy?
Fine and dandy?
Yeah.
Yeah. Say y'all?
Yeah, we, yeah, I'd say y'all.
Wanda. I'm seeing this Ryan Velarde guy so many times.
Definitely.
Oh, when I talk, yeah, you're right. I'm only 23, so. I'm a young. Gosh, low. Oh, yeah, that's even before I was born. I'll just say when I was a young boy then, instead of younger.
When I was a young boy. Back, yeah, back in the yonder.
Once I was 7 years old. And the last stack of the second to last big stack. Getting there. And these are the things that Frank Garcia wants to avoid moving forward. 13 pitches, but only one out so far. Missing on that outside, there's been several of those fastballs in the outside part.
I like it a lot. Yeah, man, that's a fun card. I bought that card like 7 months ago. Glad it finally came in. I don't know if you know this, my three favorite actors are The Rock, Robert Downey Jr., and Harrison Ford. So now I have all three.
And high numbers from the last stack. Jose Peraza, Paul Sewald, John King, and Aldemiz Diaz. Oh yeah, last stack is going to be this big one. We can feel it. And let's do it. Last stack. Let's see the monsters. It's about time. Still. Find us one more redemption. Keep the eyes out for it.
Oh, we're in our last stack.
Yeah.
Thank the Lord.
Let's get that big Reds duel. I can smell it. The last pack. Real quick, the SPs from the last one. Oh, I got a piece of dust in my eye. Luis Patino, Matt Harvey, and Williams Astudillo. Messed that one up.
You're good.
Are the high numbers?
And dude, it's weird. Their hats this year for spring training, they're like trucker mesh hats. But they're fitted.
They didn't have enough in the budget to get the full one.
It's so weird. Because they do a new hat every year.
Yeah. Good luck, everybody. Last stack.
Let's go! Last stack.
Wasn't that the night where I just chilled in the hotel and edited or something?
I don't know.
I feel like I did that every night, though.
Yeah.
Worked out, though. Walter Johnson, that's a cool one. That's the first Walter we've gotten.
I felt bad every time I came in and you were editing. I was like, dude, have you eaten? No. What are you doing? Editing. I was like, dude, Mikey, I'm going to order you some food, and you're going to eat, and then we're going to go to trade night.
Those Chicago dogs are awesome.
Dude, they were clutch. Remember, I was like, I'll just order, like...
a bunch of them.
Yeah. I spent, like, $80 a night on just hot dogs.
The glizzies.
Glizzies.
Oh, yeah. Atlantic City's going to be crazy.
Tatis Stargell. Brandon Lowe. Brandon Lowe. For the Rays. Is it Lowe or Lowe?
For what?
Brandon Lowe. Brandon Lowe. Lowe.
Yeah.
It's like the Lowe's Hotel.
Yeah, exactly. Dude, tomorrow. What are you doing tomorrow?
I am sleeping in and going grocery shopping.
You old man. I'm going to go buy, like, go on a dock or something and just chill.
Yeah. You fish?
Oh, yeah. I don't fish. Like, I haven't fished in a while. But when I lived back home, oh, my gosh. I would fish. Like, that's all we did growing up. Not all we did, but a lot of what we did growing up. In the summer, we lived on a river. So you just take, like, a styrofoam, like, cooler, put a bunch of beers in there, and let it float. You, like, you would, like, tie it to you.
And then it self cools, too, in the water.
That's awesome.
Javier Baez.
Let's go. Go Tigers. Dude, and they put him in Tigers uni.
Yeah, that's awesome. Gray uni. Do we have any more green ones over here?
That one set. These fit too.
Oh.
That's what I was using. Because I used the big sleeves.
So give you a head start on these.
Yeah.
These guys, dude. They could.
That's what he. That's what Ryan always said.
It again. Hank Aaron. Hoy Park is the last one, and we'll check this small stack real quick. We'll do the recap. Not a Lopez. Are they watching us right now?
No.
Nah. Danny Jansen.
It might be extra.
That was the last one. Watchception.
Here you go.
And the last couple SPs. We've got Pablo Lopez, Alex Cobb, and Travis Shaw. No last second redemption in that, but we'll do the quick recap, right?
Are those?
These are all just base, and I just looked at it.
Oh, you did? Okay, yeah. Cool. Yeah, do a recap. This was number three, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
So do you need to record that or something?
No, you're good. I write on these little note cards. It's right here, Heritage number three.
Here we go. The recap. Case number three. Let me get this little dust up. We have the buyback from the topper, Lindy McDaniel, for the Yankees. Javier Baez for the Tigers, Clubhouse Collection. Brandon Lowe for the Rays. Wander Franco. Pete Alonso, Image Variation. Dallas Kuechel for the White Sox. Another Wander. Walker Buehler, Red, for the Dodgers. Out of 573. Christian Arroyo, black border for the Red Sox. Trey Mancini, Emu's bat for the Orioles. Cunha, image variation for the Braves. Sonny Gray, the Reds. Trey Turner, out of 673 for the Dodgers. Wander Franco, new age. Tony Oliva and Rod Carew, Real One Dual Autograph, the Twins. Keston Hira for the Brewers, another Wander, New Age. The Wander, this is just the regular Wander.
You must beefed it.
Yeah. Mike Moustakas for the Reds, out of 673. Wander Franco, this one's the color variation for the Rays. Ryan Mountcastle out of 73, black refractor. Wander Franco. Randy Arozarena. Bryce Harper for the Phillies. Another Wander for the Rays. Mookie Betts image variation for the Dodgers. Cedric Mullins, red for the Orioles out of 573. Dansby Swanson, clubhouse collection relic for the Braves. Flag Guerrero image variation for the Blue Jays. The John Hiller on-card autograph for the Tigers out of 73. Red auto. John Carlos Stanton for the Yankees, $9.99. Mike Trout image variation. Wander Franco. Pavin Smith black border. Bryce Harper image variation. Mitch Haniger for the Mariners. Tio Oscar Hernandez for the Blue Jays out of $9.99. And Tim McCarver for the St. Louis Cardinals on card autograph. That is the recap for Heritage number three. All of the toppers as well.
I'm gonna mess with the fans. Act like I'm Brian.
on the computer. Thank you, Mikey. You did an amazing job.
Is this all Heritage number 13?
Yep. So we put it all in there.
That'd be better.
Yes, this thing's cool. These things are amazing, by the way.
I saw these in Dallas. One of the dealers was talking to me about them.
They're amazing.
Yeah.
They just released a two-row with a handle.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah. I saw it yesterday. All right, everyone. Thank you very much for everyone that joined. That was number 3, I believe. Yeah, number 3. And we're going to call it a night. We will be back. We have a couple more things to fill. And once they fill, we will rip them. But thank you, everyone. Deuces.